You are the hope and optimism that the world needs, and we will do everything that we can to support you in it. I guess you can say you're stuck with me. I, together with my wife Meghan, look forward to convening young people from around the Commonwealth to hear your ideas, work with you to build platforms for you to collaborate and form partnerships.